Chuck Norris versus Sage Northcutt. Let's do this one under mixed martial arts rules, global rule set, 3x5 minute round. How do Chuck Norris and Sage Northcutt stack up? Two karate world champions. We take Chuck at 29 years old. This was his competitive peak, the year he won the Karate Triple Crown and was named Black Belt Magazine Fighter of the Year. There was no better martial arts fighter on the planet at that time. Chuck weighs between 72 and 77 kilos, so he's probably got around 5 to 7 kilos weight over Sage Northcutt. Chuck Norris stands at 174 centimeters. Sage is much taller at 183. That's a significant 9 centimeter height advantage for Sage.
Chuck Norris really came into prominence when he started winning karate tournaments all over the United States in the 60s and the 70s. And then he went on to have a very successful movie and TV career. But what you might not know about Chuck Norris is that he's also got belts in judo and Brazilian jiu-jitsu. So he is a legitimate threat on the feet and on the ground.
Chuck was great at the fundamentals. His reverse punch was a money shot. One of his specialties was to grab the sleeve of his opponent and drive the right hand reverse punch to their body. He loved to throw the right leg roundhouse kick to the body, sometimes up to the head. Chuck would use a skipping side kick off the right leg. Sage is young. He's got great cardio. He's got size, technique, speed, power. Sage has fast kicks to the legs, the head, the body. He places them well. He can flurry with the hands.
Super Sage Northcutt is a 77-time World Sport Karate Champion. He has legitimate wrestling, a good ground game, but the boy is dangerous on his feet. Have you seen those flying kicks that he's known for? Super Sage Northcutt is extremely explosive. He closes distance remarkably fast. And that's really what sport karate is known for. Their unorthodox striking style, their hands down at their waist, jetting in and out like fencers. Super Sage Northcutt, I think he's gonna have his way with Chuck Norris in a mixed martial arts bout. He's gonna try to shoot in for a takedown. The takedown is gonna get stopped. Super Sage is gonna push that head down and start teeing off on Chuck Norris. And I think this victory is gonna go to Super Sage Northcutt via TKO.
You might say Chuck Norris never competed in mixed martial arts, only in point karate, and therefore Sage would wipe the floor with him under MMA rules. But you can't look at it like that. In the late 1970s, Chuck Norris was the very best in the world. He was the best. He fought the best. He beat the best across all different weights. The qualities that made Chuck Norris the best, his resolve, his grit, his competitiveness, his speed, his technique, his power, his willingness to learn and adapt. You bring it into mixed martial arts in 2020 and you have a phenomenal athlete who is the best in the world at what he does, and that includes beating Sage Northcutt.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.